what we're looking at today is a 2018 Ford Interceptor Utility that is built as an EMS response vehicle. This vehicle features sound off signals, a Blueprint multiplex electrical system. It has a Go Rhino push bumper with sound off M-Powers mounted to it. The light bar on this vehicle is an M-Power light bar. The under mirror lights are sound off signal interceptors. The vehicle is currently in drive mode, so you have flashing white. Looking at the back, we have sound off signal dual color hideaways, and we are flashing the parking lights via the Blueprint. Up top, we have sound off signals bracket for the Ford Interceptor Utility with M-Powers mounted to it. Now with the hatch open, we're going to take a look at the custom EMS cabinet that we manufactured for this customer. It has a top temperature control compartment for pharmaceuticals with a custom ceramic coating on the inside to help keep its temperature. On the top, we have sound off signal seam lights, and then we've recessed in the temperature control monitor for the compartment. On the hatch lip, we have Technique warning lights. And then in a second here, we'll show you the vehicle in park, and that will be showing off the white flashing. Thanks for checking out our channel today. Please subscribe to stay up to date with all of our builds.